Welcome back, everybody. I was gonna do this, but it was like too much lag and somehow like my computer messed up like a lot. As you can see, I saved. Probably gonna be a lot of lag anyway because there's like a lot of new stuff. Saw an alien in there once. Just the other minute or so. You got a new portal, got a new ship, and update log, we have new buttons, massive new ship, artifact room, new teleport, manual saves, second cash collector, don't know what that is yet, advice board, and first ship, I need to find that. Tons of new gear, hats, packages, and character room. Updated. Okay. Well, the advice I have not found in the ship yet. There's supposed to be an advice of where is it? That I do not know. Oh, there was like more stuff after I got the things. I'll show you where. But now we have grass, trees, and these big rocks. Yeah. Oh, and the altar, that thing that was shooting, the mine thing, I think there's, no, I think those are the altars, so I'll show you that too. But yeah, right in there, I got all those, and then more stuff came up, I'll show you what you meant. And somehow I got these. But I went to the altar after I had the desert done. And this was free. I got it. That's from the desert. So, yeah, let's just get this. We're gonna do all the altar stuff last, cause that's supposed to be the not main part I should be focusing on. So, I'm gonna focus on the new ship. Then we're gonna go on to the next world. Now, I already had stuff, like all this, the last episode, but with all the lagging, then the auto saved it, kinda saved it. So, yeah. But yeah, you didn't miss much. Let's go see it. Oh, wow. Oh, and this is a good big ship, but the only way to. Another ship extension. Okay. Oh, that's where this new stuff comes into play. Gotcha. Another one? Captain's office. Oh. Well, that makes sense. Guess this is where our new weapons and stuff is gonna be. That makes a lot of sense. Well, let's start buying these. to help get some more money. So we got more money makers and a big, big ship to upgrade. If I fall off, you'll be able to get a good view of it. So yeah, I'm gonna go fall off so I can get to the. That's why there's another cash collector. I just need to get the captain's office. That I thought we could give you a better view of it. Oh well, no, there's a sick thing in that and stuff. So the captain's office is gonna give us another one. So if we're gonna be there, we might wanna try to get the captain's office. And if I come up with the vi if I post another video soon, then beware, because we're gonna do that one with cute cat lovers, but he's not on right now, and there she was, and then I was trying to wait to make the video, but then she logged off hoping to make this, but there's a lot of lag, and so I thought, I'm gonna get off, and let it charge and stuff. So yeah. I think our main bet is to get the office. That way we can get our other s cash collector. But the office is like a little bit out of our reach. Sort of. So, yeah. Probably to help us would be some stuff from other planet. Yeah. This side's almost done. Inside of that's done. Let's see, how much are you? Oh. We'll do each wing and work our way down. But once we get, like, if we can get, I guess, save up, I want to get new stuff. Oh. I might save for the captain's quarters off camera. That way we can get stuff done in this video. Let me know if you want me to see more of Arcade Tycoon down in the comments. Then I will do it, regardless if I don't have enough money for anything. We got the famous visitors thing, though. You know. Well, we already did an episode about them. So big we can hardly even see it. Wow, go figure. Yeah. And sorry if the audio is not that good. I'm using the headphones again. I mean, the way I have to use them is a little bit weird, but it gets the mouse click out of the way. That's a good thing. But if you prefer just a laptop mic, then I could just go back to that since it's actually That's good to hear, yeah. Get out of there. Oh, I don't know what's going on. Hopefully that's not going to really affect with their money making. We were getting good. Oh. And about this portal off cam. Go through it. This is their old area. The abyss. And once I buy that, I'll probably get more stuff to buy. But we're gonna work our way portals. This. That was less than that. That was gonna go to other than that. And I do realize we're gonna need these actually with the altar. So after I do the rope, after I get Roblox in about a couple of days, I'm gonna actually do the legendary / shiny hunting. Oh, I need to get like 3 something. I need to get something that's about 3 things that's about 50 Robux each, so that's 150 out of what I need. If I get the 800 one, I should have enough to get what I need still, so that shouldn't be a problem. But if I have any Robux left over, I'll go get these and that stuff. If she ends up getting on, then I won't post this until after we do that video. And I did show this in the video, so I'll do that again. If you want to look at this, just pause now and you can do everything. So play this game, update. Codes and stuff, so pause that if you would like at that part. I will get the triple cash thing with the Robux. That way I can get more cash a lot faster. Oh, can I see it out here? Okay, I see it's right there. Doy. So yeah, we almost finished this side up. So we're gonna finish this side, then go work on the other cache side. Now, these videos, I think, about either probably 15 to 30 minutes. Sometimes, if I'm in a hurry, 15. I'm gonna do a video, that would be like that. I think we should save. How much Robux is this triple cash thing over here? 90. I should be able to have enough to get that and some of these and probably some planets even. I'm gonna get that and then the planets. If I have any Robux left over after I get them. So, yeah. Let's go back. I think there'll be a way up there. I don't know. Otherwise, I don't know what to tell you. What's the way you could see your ship? This one you can't see from the Obi. So, who knows how far it is. Really? So, yeah, you know. Hey, oh wait, there's something on the way down here. Okay, we have enough. Those big turret. Now it's over here time for money make. Dude, it costs a lot. Okay, here's one we can get. things are really expensive here, but not as expensive as the other places. Let's see, what's the portal? Okay, that's the portal. Okay. I think it's going very well. I'm going to wildly watch this review, see how the sound is. And if it's not that good, then I'll have to redo. Of course, if you're seeing it, then I didn't do that. I have to redo it. If you... you know. Hopefully I don't. Because, well... then I'll have to, like... show everything I've done. But I won't be able to show you me getting out. And I really don't want that to go. Bad enough, I had already this stuff. Oh, I'm down a lot. So much stuff. Oh. Now, this is where it's going to be hectic. We're probably going to have to wait for a while to get cash to get stuff. So, what I might do is just sit off cam here. Like, what I do is I watch a YouTube video or... I'm playing with 101, can't do anything on Roblox if I'm on here, so you know. But, just sit in the chairs and wait, do something away from key, and come back, get a lot of money. So, if you're playing, that's something you can do, if you would like to do that. I mean, it's up to you. So, yeah. Buy this. It'll be a while, folks. So, let's just get to that point where I need to farm. I think I'm just going to end the video here and start farming again. And when I get Robux in the next few days, I'll get that triple thing if I have enough after... I have to do the shiny thing, and I have a flat pool egg box machine, that's what, for shinies. And, yeah, if I do get a lot of shinies, or two times the legendary, I might do a little giveaway. I don't know, we'll see how that goes. So, a like is appreciated, subscribe for more, and I'll meow you later.